you're here with Serena Santos after Sonoma State's 75-69 win over Cal State San Marcos. Serena, you contributed a career high of 10 assists out there on the court tonight. Tell me about your performance.
I know coming in tonight, we all had to work hard. I had to step up and show out and do for everyone, especially for the seniors. And yeah.
Another point of celebration tonight as your teammate Madison Burroughs collects her 1,000th career point. How excited was the team for her to close out this accomplishment?
We're super proud of her, so excited for her. And, you know, we knew it was coming, so we're all happy for her.
After suffering a tough loss last night to UC San Diego, your team bounced back for the victory here tonight. What changed between last night and this evening?
We just had to come in with a different mindset and just have that fire we went in the locker room and bring out on the court today, and we showed out.
Awesome. Congrats on your win.
Thank you.